My name is Dr. Jim Cathey. I'm an Extension Wildlife Specialist with Texas A&M AgriLife Extension Service. Today we're in the Post Oak Savannah and we've come upon a bird nest box up here. There are many birds that we have within the area that use cavities as their nesting sites. Now in a woodland, we expect there to be some dead standing trees. Those are called snags. And so if your significant other has ever sent you out to cut down that dead tree, tell them, no, I'm going to leave that dead standing tree. Remember, it's called a snag. That's wildlife habitat. So now you have an argument not to do that chore. It really is beneficial from a number of aspects, but birds like Carolina chickadee will use this nest box or natural cavities if they exist. Carolina wrens, that's another little bird that will use this particular nest box. Now, if this nest box were more out in the open near a grassland, there may be some bluebirds that would use that type of habitat. So as part of your wildlife management strategy, providing supplemental shelter is very beneficial to wildlife. So think about these nest boxes from time to time.